You want to open your Emory email. You may need to input your username and password to log in. And once you're logged in, you'll be shown your email page. Notice in the upper right-hand corner, there should be a bubble showing your initials or your current photo. Click that. Hover over the photo where you see the camera image and click that. Click Upload a New Photo. Choose the photo from your files and click Open. Then click Apply. And now you have successfully added a new photo to your Outlook profile.